This is another episode of our transformation. Wherever that you are, may the Lord God Almighty bless you and increase you and increase you. Now, today we want to look at wishing you Merry Christmas. And what we want to say is that God has the ability to make all impossible possible, all impossibilities possible. Luke chapter 1, 37. Luke chapter 1, 37. For with God, nothing will be impossible. For with God, nothing would be impossible. This statement was given by an angel who already knows who God is and who has already lived with God all his life. And this answer came out as a result of a question that was asked by the servant of God called Mary. Mary asks, how can this be? How can this be? And the Bible says that the angel told Mary that the Spirit of God will come upon you. Oh, hallelujah. The Spirit of God will come upon you. And with God, all things are possible. Even as you celebrate Christmas in this season, my prayer is that whatever that has been impossible all these years, all these times, all these moments in your life, whatever that has been impossible, things that has been very hard for you, that you think that there's no hope for it, I pray that may the Lord cause it to be possible. May the Lord cause it to be possible. As you reflect in this season, or you reflect on the birth of Jesus Christ, may every impossibility in your life turn out to be possible. And may you increase and grow in the power of God. This is Hour of Transformation. May God bless you and may God increase you. On this note, together with my family, we wish you Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year. Stay blessed like never before. Amen.